Short take on my bargain on Citium Hall. Here's one here. I stuck it in my trusty beach pails that I picked up from Target on the discount rack for $1. I haven't cleaned these guys up yet, but I do plan on doing that. But for now, they're sitting, hanging out in their pots, in their pails. Here's another. And I gave you a teaser, so you know how much I pay for these humongous Oncidium. They're huge, so they're sunning it out today, having a great time in the garden. They're looking great, absolutely great. Okay, just threw them on a rack, and I know it'll do just fine. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching my Oncidium bargain haul. Huge, very huge. Okay, we're gonna close this out with another look at my Rubra Hoya bloom. How lovely is that? She is gorgeous. I only got one peduncle or bract or whatever you want to call it. Let's smell. It's not bad, but I don't think it's really fully. It's not. I don't think it's ready yet. It just opened this morning because I looked at it last night and there was nothing there. So, all right. Have a great orchid growing day.